Don't know why he didn't listen.
Vrachače nikdy neposlouchaj.
Let's see what we have. Fuck!
On není aug?
Then why did he run?
What's the order?
Není augmentovaný.
So?
So we killed a citizen.
The city's on lockdown. A true citizen would respect that. Get him in the truck.
You're okay, man. But you can't go off the grid like that again. Not with me.
It was an emergency. Maybe this will make up for it.
Is this the orchid?
What's left of it. Marchenko admitted killing Rucker with it right before he dosed me, so be careful.
Puta madre.
Think you can get it analyzed?
Yeah, we got a couple of scientists on the Collective's mailing list.
Good. Something big is coming, Alex. Ark's being framed for a terrorist attack that hasn't occurred yet.
They're gonna take more lives, blow up another train station? Jesus, Adam, look at it out there. Any chance we had of easing fears and fighting people's hatred will be gone. That piece of shit UN legislation will pass and we'll all be thrown into Aug-only hellholes like Udalek.
While Nathaniel Brown sits back and earns trillions.
Brown? That slick suit from the Santo Corporation?
Page said Brown was calling the shots. And in Switzerland, Marchenko said Brown had confirmed date and time.
But where? Brown's been traveling extensively, promoting Rabia and his Safe Harbor initiative. His next junket's in London. But if he's behind this, he's not gonna attack himself.
Maybe not. Marchenko also mentioned someone who can tell us. But I have to meet with Miller first. How soon can you get the sample analyzed?
As fast as possible. If you're meeting with Miller, be careful. You walked into another ambush in Garm, and Miller's not off my suspect list yet.
We'll see.
Thank you. It's David. We need to talk. In private.
Nothing's more private than my info link.
I'm not so sure. I've sent a secure vid call number to your smart home system. Get to your apartment and call me.
Lara, what are you doing here?
Is that going to become our standard conversation starter?
I'm serious, Delara. It's dangerous outside. Non-essential staff should be home. How did you even get...
Ouch. Non-essential.
I just meant...
Work with me, Adam. I was trying for a little levity. Truth is, watching Picus News, hearing that the mobs were getting closer to the city, I was reminded of... Let's just say I thought being three stories below ground was better than staying in my apartment. So, I called in a favor and got state police to escort me in. Listen, I can tell something big is happening, so I don't want to keep you.
You doing okay, Delara?
Look, Adam, I didn't tell you why I left LIM International. That I was in session with a patient when the incident hit, and that I was...
You were attacked.
Her name was Madeline. She was 13. A really sweet kid. One minute we were talking, laughing actually, about something silly I'd said, and the next she was...
It was a terrible day for everyone.
After I fought her off, she just stared at me like she was totally aware, you know, but not in control. God, Adam, I could see in her eyes that some part of her was still in there, locked away. And she was terrified.
Delara, I'm sure the girl...
Madeline. Her name was Madeline. You know the part that I'll never forget, though? The thing that keeps just replaying in my mind over and over? Right before she jumped out of my office window, I could swear she was crying.
Believe me, Delara, I know how you feel. You know what I think? I think we're stronger than that day. I think the scars we carry are like armor now.
Like armor? I like that. Guess I just got a little spooked, you know?
I understand. But regardless of the reason, you took a risk coming back here. These are dangerous times for everyone.
You don't need to worry about me, Adam. I'll be fine. I'll just hunker down in my office until the storm passes. Besides, I hear I have a very comfortable couch.
Just take care of yourself.
I always do.
Nikoladze. Radich.
Something's missing.
Understand, we are trying to stop terrorists here. I understand that, but I have... You made it. Hell of a time for a lockdown.
More like convenient, given everything that's happened in this investigation so far.
What does that mean?
They knew I was coming. Marchenko and the Gold Mask from Dubai. Somebody tipped them off.
Are you accusing me?
I'm not accusing anyone, yet. But two ambushes in less than a month? I want to know what's really going on.
So do I. MacCready dug into Garm. started out as a geological research center, funded by the European Union until 2025, when it was purchased by a nameless shell company.
You put Chang on it?
That kid scares me. Tracked it back to Bell Tower Associates in under an hour.
I take it no one purchased it when Bell Tower went bankrupt last year.
Wasn't even listed on the asset sheet. So like I said, you stumbled into something big. Care to focus on figuring out what it is? Chicane debriefed me while you were flying back. Leon sent in a strike team. Got there about an hour after you two slipped out.
And the mercs were gone.
Did a pretty good job of trashing the place before bugging out, and left a few booby traps behind. So we have no idea where they went or what they're planning next.
Not necessarily. I heard Marchenko talking to his men. He said something about finalizing a deal with the Diwali.
We need to move on this now. I'll get a search warrant for that old Diwali-owned theater on Zardibi Adlam Street.
You really think we have time for a search warrant?
No. But with the city under lockdown, I can't guarantee you'll make it over to the Red Light District alive.
I got here, didn't I? Nobody's killed me yet.
All right, fine. I won't stop you. Just be careful out there, Jensen. Let me know what you find.
Copy that.
For a transfer to the raid squad.
Všem občanům, zůstávejte ve svých domovech. Státní policie zase každý den, koho chytí na ulicích. Byli jste varováni.
You shouldn't be outside tonight, Adam. Prague is no longer safe.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. I'm looking at a police barricade right now.
They will not let you pass. But I can help with that. I suggest you take cover.
Eliza, what do you have in mind? Something.
Now is your chance to get past them. Be careful, Adam. I do not want to lose you again.
Jensen, you still alive out there?
Yeah, just made it to the red light district. Any luck with that search warrant?
State police aren't even taking my calls. Stranger on your own.
Still smell it. I got it. Miller, Diwali almost the apartment's room.
Yeah, and they're very possessive. So if you're thinking of getting in that way,
it's gone a little further than just thinking.
Then expect it to zip straight past peaceful negotiation the minute they see you. You said Marchenko needed to finalize a deal, right?
With the Diwali, yeah. Not a lot to go on, I know.
Maybe not. But these guys are the best smugglers in the world, which means a lot of forged paperwork. You might find something in the Kingpin's office.
Assuming I can find that.
This power struggle has been a long time coming.
When did organized crime become a deal?
Investigation.
Somebody should be on the other level.
Anomaly detected. Trace probe access granted.
At what cost?
This is not a fucking discussion!
We can still limit the damage. We do not know what these people have planned for London. It could be...
I decide how the Valley do business, not you.
But this orchid, you want to deliver to the Safe Harbor Convention before it even begins.
Do you have shit in your ears as well as between them? Get the fuck out of my office! Now!
Miller, Archenko is targeting the Safe Harbor Convention in London.
Jesus, there'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan for them. You go home. We'll contact you there.
Alex, they are hitting London. The Diwali agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into Apex Center.
Fuck, man. They want to take out Brown. He's their real target. I've been digging into him.
Get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
I knew when a rocker died, something would spark.
Wait it out in here. Then in the morning we'll go home.
Got it wrong, Adam. Brown's financial prospects aren't as rosy as we thought. He stands to lose trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes.
That doesn't make any sense. Millions of displaced Augs will flock to Rabia.
And the city can't support them. Brown's been selling investors a pumped-up dream. The corporate city-state where like-minded individuals govern themselves while investors reap the profits.
Kinda goes against the idea of a one-world government.
Yeah, and if it fails, so does Brown, the Santo Group, and anyone else standing in the Illuminati's way.
So they want to kill a competing dream and get rid of their augmented problem in one fell swoop. I take it Brown's been campaigning against the act?
And unlike Rucker, he's got the money and influence to stop it.
What about the orchid sample I gave you? Marchenko's smuggling more of it into London. Were you able to analyze it?
That's some pretty sick shit, man. As far as we can tell, it targets a specific protein sequence in the body and deletes it. But without that sequence, the immune system goes into overdrive, attacking and rejecting critical organs within minutes. Rucker's death must have been horrible.
It was. The way it hit him, it looked like his augmentations were being forced out of his body. Like he was experiencing a ramped-up form of rejection syndrome.
The orchid's an Aug killer? How did you survive it?
I suspect it's an everyone killer. But something in my DNA must be resistant to it. My body doesn't reject augments, Alex. I've never needed neuropazine. Maybe that's the key.
No neuropazine dependency? Jesus, how's life at the top, man? You gotta be what, one in a billion? Still, don't go testing this theory out. You might not be so lucky next time. Darknet posted pictures of Rucker's corpse. If Brown and all his elegant, fancy potential investors get dosed, and Picus News broadcasts images of them, it's gonna send a message.
I'd better warn Miller. You can stay here if you want, till the curfew's lifted.
I can take care of myself. But when the task force hits London, keep me in the loop. Not sure what I can do, but good luck, Adam. And be safe.
You can brief him yourself at TF-29's airfield. We're mobilizing.
Copy that. How do I get there?
Damn curfew's still in effect. So if you can get to Chicane's place, he'll fly you to it. Miller out.
Kirk! This is just going to cost me to die.
Miller's not here yet?
He's already left for the main hangars with MacReady's team. We're supposed to rendezvous with them there. You ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Unbelievable.
You told him it's a credible threat.
I understand that. There are hundreds of lives at risk.
I hope you're wrong about this, Jensen.
So do I.
Fine. Fine. Have your men pull back until I can talk to him myself.
Miller out.
Change in plans. Mac, you and your team will rendezvous with our London division.
Secure the perimeter until I tell you to come back in. Jensen, you and I are on the roof.
Is there a problem?
Up it up, gentlemen. Approaching the target building now.
Get your coat. You're gonna need it. I don't have to tell you what's happening. You know the drill. There are people down there. Radical, augmented people. Who've been sidelined by this world and who think the only way to stop the oppression is by tearing down everything in their way. Their grievances may be just, maybe they should be heard, but never on these terms. The world may be going to shit, but we're here to stand against the chaos. Every one of the guests down there are counting on us to keep them safe. Let's make sure we do.
Director Miller, I'm Nathaniel Brown. Thank you for agreeing to handle this discreetly.
We didn't exactly have a choice. You threatened to invoke the Corporate Sovereignty Act.
I gave your London division a full day to sweep for explosives. They found nothing.
It's not just bombs we're concerned with.
I've also replaced all the food and beverage, brought in extra guards from Tarvis Security Services, and ordered the men to work with your team when it arrives. Trust me, I'm taking this threat very seriously.
Then why not cancel the event?
This isn't the first time extremists have threatened to tear down the Safe Harbor Initiative. Pro-Aug supporters think we're profiting from their misery, promoting more failures like Gollum City. While anti-Aug racists can't stand the thought of any augmented person living in peace, canceling this event will only embolden all of them.
Yeah, so replacing the food and drink and hiring extra staff takes care of everything. I don't know what we're doing here. Seems like you've got it all under control. Only problem is, the people that are planning this attack are smarter than you. They've thought of everything you haven't, because that's what they do.
I don't think I like your tone, sir.
Look, Mr. Brown, what my agent is trying to say
is that you're missing my point. You really want to protect your guests, Mr. Brown? You need to leave handling terrorist threats to the professionals, because that's what we do.
It's Agent Jensen, isn't it? David Sarif told me about you. You might not believe this, Agent, but I'm also trying to save lives tonight. The lives of your people. Several members of the UN Security Council are on my guest list tonight. I plan to convince them just how wrong the act really is. Talus Rucker couldn't stop it from passing. But I can.
Where are you meeting then?
In a secure conference room off the reception hall. Men from your London division have already cleared it.
Doesn't matter. I want to see this room myself, and I want Agent Jensen here to coordinate with Tarvos Security while the rest of my team re-examines the building. Discreetly, of course.
The head of our Tarvos division is Liam Slater. He's waiting for your man to join him in the central security office.
Go see him, Agent, and keep MacCready and me in the loop. Mr. Brown, if you'll show me that conference room.